What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here and don't know, I am in, and what are you guys doing? Hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. So you guys don't miss another one of my freaking videos. Okay, so basically for this video, I'm going to be reacting to my TikToks. They're really cringy, so I'm very sorry. This is going to be a very cringy video, so I'm very, very sorry about this. You can follow all my social media down in the description, my TikTok, Instagram, Snapchat, everything. So I just wanted to do this real fast before I actually start it, and see you guys in the next video. Okay guys, so let's go on to my TikTok right now, and watch my really cringy videos. Okay, so I have two accounts, but I actually, I don't want the first account that I made, I didn't want, so that's why I deleted it. Why didn't delete it? It's still going, it's still on. Just started to use it. So I made another one, and I just started, so here's the first video. Okay, yes, I know it's cringy. It kind of reminded me of the pool, so that's why I kind of did it. I also said, I think I said something about pool, I don't remember. But that was when I was really bald, and I still am, so. Okay, funny story. That shirt that I have on, my brother got this tie-dye thing, and I tie-dyed the shirt, and I washed that shirt with this shirt and all my other clothes, and it got stained, so I had to tie-dye that shirt, which really sucked. Okay, next one. And every TikTok that I make, this eye is always big, and this eye is always small, like that. Could I do that first a lot? Whenever I squint my face, this eye gets all small. I don't know why, it's just really weird. Go to the bathroom, teacher. I don't know, can you? The class. Shut up. I was just trying to be funny. I guess. That one's probably the most cringiest TikTok I've actually ever made. I regret doing it, to be honest. Because it's that weird, you know? And when I was trying to look down, I was trying to go like this. I actually just did this. I was like, and I went and looked up without actually moving my head. And it was really, I don't know why I posted it, to be honest. Okay, well, I'll try and be funny, and I guess it didn't really work that well. I've been telling people that I was Bad Bunny, so I wear that hat with those glasses, and I go like this, and I pretend I'm Bad Bunny, and I try to sing Bad Bunny songs and stuff, so. No explanation for that one. Yeah, that was a really old trend that I did again, I guess. So, next. Okay. hit the wall so weird. I literally hit the wall. I went, how are you supposed to do that? I don't know. And then also, I watched the video of David Dobrik, who was giving away a Tesla. So I put David's Tesla, to see if I ever win. Then we got 3 eggs, so it's fine, you know. To be honest, it does kind of look like me. I kind of fucked up, and I thought it was going to be funny, so I just posted it. This video was so hard. Like, I couldn't do the dance. I kept fucking up. And then at some point, I just gave up, and I just did that. Her telling me what she going to do to me back. This is me doing it again. I'm actually getting it right. Hey mom, can I go out tonight with some friends? Yeah, so I'm just chores before I leave. Doing hello chores, so I bet you can ask my mom to stay if I can stay the night, and then her just saying that you can't because it's a family night, so I bet everyone can relate to that. Comment down below if you can. I thought I just looked good, so that's why I did it. I was trying to be funny in this video. Usually the funny videos don't actually do very well, which kind of sucks, to be honest. But no, it is what it is. All my friends telling me to download TikTok. Friends download TikTok. Me downloading TikTok and then me getting addicted to TikTok. Cringe. This video was hard. This one was really hard to do the dance. So cringy. My lip. Cringy. Also, that challenge where you go like this and you look all sexy. You don't even look weird, to be honest. But that'll be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like and subscribe. I'm trying to post notifications. Also, guys, I post every Friday now because I'm school starting. I don't have really any free time to you know, edit and stuff. So I'm posting every single Friday. So stay tuned to that. See you guys in the next video. Before I go, stay safe, stay beautiful. Love you guys.